Hey, Phil, the people say you are unfair. Give us a real test and test the double bowline versus the double figure eight.
All right, let's do it. Here we have the double figure eight and the double bowline. All right, here we go.
I don't like this.
Oh, it's such a clear one, too. Check it out.
All right. Here's where it broke. Let's go. Figure eight trumps again.
Looks like it broke right there coming out of the double bowline.